Alright, as you can see here, the kings have already selected a card. But I need you to select one as well, so just touch one. And let's say they touch that card right there. Now we're going to lose the kings in the middle of the deck. And we'll take a look at your card. You chose the Seven of Diamonds. But remember, before this trick started, the kings had already selected a card. So how is it possible that the kings knew what card you were going to select before you selected it?